Hi everybody, this video is meant for ZadeIsHeadstrong, who is coming to Holland this year for an exchange program. As my subscribers already know, I am from Holland and I'm gonna do a video about it in a couple of weeks. But Zade, I already wanted to give you some answers about our country. First of all, the title of your video is pronounced Ik wil naar Holland gaan. And if you gaat naar Holland, what can you expect from it? Well, first of all, Holland is pretty much like America, because we in Holland really love America. Everyone in Holland can speak English pretty well, and we know what an iPod is. This is an iPod. This is a mobile phone that we call mobieltje. Mobieltje. Fototoestel. Zaklantaarn. But what are the differences between America and Holland? First of all, Holland is more compact than America. Like, we have 16 million people living in only 16,000 square miles. So Holland is actually one of the most crowded countries in the world. And when you come to Holland, you find that everything is a bit smaller than in America. Like, the houses are not as big and the cars are a bit smaller and the roads are a bit narrower, because we gotta fit all those people in that country. Secondly, bikes. You see a lot of bikes in Holland, of course. A bike is a very good means of transportation to get from A to B very quickly. So it's a good thing that you'll get a bike in Holland. American artists. Yes, we do know a lot of American artists. I'm going to give you a link to the Dutch top 40 and you'll see that in the top 5 there are some American artists. This is our top 5. Number 5. Rihanna, Shut Up and Drive.
Now shut up and drive. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shut up and drive. Yeah, yeah.
4. Timbaland, The Way I Are.
I ain't got no money. I ain't got no car to take you on a date.
3. Fergie, Big Girls Don't Cry.
It's time to be a big girl now, and big girls don't cry.
2. A Dutch artist, Jeroen van der Boom, Jij Bent Zo.
Jij bent zo, ik heb je nooit anders gekend en zo. Zou ik jou het liefste houden, je bent zo.
Number 1. Mika, Relax.
Relax, take it.
Also mentioned Dutch food. Well, in Holland we have all kinds of American food as well, like hot dogs, pizza, French fries. By the way, about fries, in Holland you can of course get ketchup on your fries, but the common thing to put on it is mayonnaise. You can get lasagna, pasta, noodles, cornflakes for breakfast, we have that too. Although in Holland it's more common to just have a sandwich for breakfast. We do have some typical Dutch foods as well, like Brussels sprouts, which are quite distasteful and I hope you never get to eat them. Hodgepodge, it's very good, you should try it, especially in winter. Hot chocolate. Hot chocolate. That's typical Dutch, especially after an ice skating tour. Cauliflower is a Dutch food too. And finally, the Dutch are the inventors of everything that is mashed. Do you know that ketchup is a Dutch invention as well? About wooden shoes, no one wears them, so don't bother about it. I think wooden shoes are worn more by tourists than by Dutch people. Now, this was a little preview of my Holland video that's coming up in a few weeks, maybe 2 weeks, 3 weeks, I don't know. It depends on when I have time to go in the country and make something, but I hope you now have a better idea of what Holland is all about. You'll have great fun in the country, I know you will. And If you have any more questions, just ask them to me. I'll reply to them by video or whatever. So, to say it in Dutch, tot ziens in Holland.